Hello children, we'll be taking literature standard 5 lesson 1 reference to context and in text question. We'll be taking first in text question number 1. Do you think the owlet was happy or scared when the grandfather first picked it up? The owlet was scared when the grandfather first picked it up as it hissed and clackled its bill. Number 2. Why does the writer use the word inquiring? The writer uses the word inquiring, which means to ask, because when you tap on the tree trunk, the owlet would peep through the hole to know who was there. Number 3. How had the owlets come into the veranda? The owlets had fallen from the rainwater pipe which emerged through the roof, where there was a rough sort of nest. What did the mother owl do that made the narrator think that she did not trust him to look after the baby owls? From outside the mosquito netting, she crowed and gurgled for a long time, and she had left a mouse with its tail tucked through the mosquito net as she wanted to feed the baby owlets. This made the narrator think that she did not trust him to look after the baby owlets. Which word is a synonym of scream and squeal? The word shriek is synonym of scream and squeal. Coming to reference to context, number 3A. Where was the narrator? The narrator was in his garden. Number 2. What had he placed on the mango tree? What was he stooping to pick up? He had placed one of the owlets on the mango tree. He was stooping to pick up the other owlet. Number C. Who gave him the heavy blow? The mother owl gave him the heavy blow. Number 4. Number A. Who, according to the narrator, was feeling sorry? The mother owl, according to the narrator, was feeling sorry. How did she show she was feeling sorry? She showed she was feeling sorry by greeting him with a soft sound of woo woo. Number C. Why had she come there? She had come to leave the owlets in the narrator's house. Number 5A. Does this line suggest that the grandmother liked most pets or that she did not like most pets? Grandmother liked most pets. Who were the members of the household besides grandmother? The members of the household besides grandmother were Aunt Mabel, grandfather, and the narrator. Next one, number C. Which member of the household did not like the owlets? How do you know? Aunt Mabel did not like the owlets because she would run shrieking from room every time one of the birds went close to her in a friendly manner. Next, rest of the question answers, read, reflect and write, will be given in the next video. Thank you.